Bucks ball here, advancing it after the timeout. And Bledsoe gets it right back to Giannis. Kicks it. Three-pointer up, Brogdon. Yes, it goes! Malcolm Brogdon with a three to tie this game at 96. And Brad Stevens will take a timeout. The reigning rookie of the year. Speaking of the clutch gene.
Nice, nice play. Brogdon knocks it down. Pass from Antetokounmpo. Tie game.
Bledsoe guarding Rozier with five fouls. He goes by, a little crossover. Step back, wide open, and it's good! Ooh. And Boston has the lead! Terry Rozier! Wow!
Wow is right. And it's for Brown, but Rozier takes it on himself, and he puts Bledsoe on skates. Wow. What a shot by that young man.
Man, huge bucket. Terry Rozier getting his first career playoff start and delivers a monster three-pointer. Boy, he shook Bledsoe so easily. Bledsoe had no chance.
And Brad Stevens does this quite often.
Who's going to get the shot here? Gets it in. Middleton for the tie. Oh my goodness! Chris Middleton ties it with a long-range three. And now they will check to see if he got it off in time. I think he did.
Again, it was kind of a zone with everybody, but he gets it there.
Oh, man, it's clean.
He shot it on Red Auerbach. And I tell you what, the R for Red. Look at that shot. Comes off. Ooh.
I think it's off his fingers.
Yeah, I do too.
Because right there, there's no light. The light is up.
Yeah, I think that's got to go. I think it's got to stand. What a clutch shot by Middleton.